Good morning from the Oslo Fjord. We just passed the Oscarsborg fortress in the background there, and are heading in the Oslo Fjord to Oslo. The weather is overcast today, but there's no rain. We're passing by a few islands here in the fjord.
I'm back at home in Drammen in Norway. So the road trip is over. It got a bit shorter than originally planned. Planned for 2 weeks originally, cut it down to one because of work. Got two grant writing assignments and I decided to accept them. And I felt it is easier to do them here at my office, and instead of using money on traveling alone around in Europe while mostly working, I could just as well go home and rather travel more later. So I decided to do that, but I also decided that this is the last time that I'm accepting grant writing assignments. Done this for so many years, since 2005. Sold my grant writing business last year because I'm tired of it, don't want to do it anymore. And because this last year has been unsuccessful financially, my new business hasn't taken off yet. That's why I've lately also taken on some grant writing assignments from the company who bought my grant writing business. But it feels good to say no to future grant writing assignments. I feel also that the healing I got in Hamburg at the Instant Change meetup has helped me. That was an energetic clearing of blockages in cell memories in my energy field and in my subconscious, also my conscious mind, that I will, that all blockages regarding making a lot of money is removed. I will be having also two or three more of those treatments. I ordered that when I was there to further remove any blockages which may pop up, or perhaps there are some on deeper levels or And actually, we did get a breakthrough before the vacation in one of my companies, the Panther PR agency. Henrik had a breakthrough with the booking meetings in June. He booked 4 meetings in 1 week by offering free marketing advice in a meeting. And in all of those meetings, except for one, they wanted us to write a proposal to help them for paid work. So that's something we will do much more of. That will be the main focus now after vacation. And I've decided to set all my employees, both Henrik and Hans Christian and myself, on booking meetings for that after the vacation. And I also decided that we will hire new people to do all the fulfillment of those assignments. We will not do that other than being project managers and make sure the quality is good enough. So me and my 2 employees have decided that we will only work with sales from now on to make as much money as possible. So it will be a big offensive on the Panther PR now after the vacation. I was hoping that my matchmaking agency would be very profitable already now in July, but I put the marketing on that on a break. Plan is to do more on that later when I have more money for marketing. Then I will start up actually Google and Facebook ads again to see if it's possible to get that going. But I'm also going to spend also resources on affiliate marketing. I think that's the future. So that's my plans. Gonna go very on the offensive on the Panther PR after vacation. I made a sales budget while I was still in Hamburg. Also estimated what our prices should be, and so I'm optimistic about that. I have to be successful. I just can't afford to not be successful now in August. It has to be a successful month, and it will be. It must be, and it shall be, and it will be. Yeah, I was originally planning on going also to the Alps, hoping to go to Austria, but I would like to end this video with showing that I have growing some edelweiss flowers here in my terrace. So if I didn't see edelweiss flowers in the Alps, at least I have them here in my terrace. Actually, all the other flowers looks like have lost their flowers here on my terrace, but the edelweiss is still blooming. So So I'll end the video with that. Thank you all for watching. I'm planning to continue just producing videos. Please continue to watch. Will be a lot more interesting content to come. So here's the advice.